got a use for you. Thank you. Go! Open up!
Open the gate. Coming back from a run, I hope.
You need something?
You got something to say about it?
I'm not looking for trouble today.
Yeah?
What? Not enough credits? Stop wasting my time, okay?
And I told you, I didn't do nothing.
Yeah, what?
I got it. Give me a second.
Need fuel? Bike's probably thirsty. I'll refuel you, nice and good. I'll get it fixed up for you. Look me up if you need anything else. Thanks. Shit.
do we got? There you are.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Up, that about right?
Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just going shopping at the mall. Don't let him get away, Deke.
On that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. But what if you'd shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want a cope with Stoney's? You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Nope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
You hear me?
Hey, is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go. You go screw himself.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
You gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you. Okay.
Bye. shit yourself. Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh, a warehouse. Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home. Damn it, what'd you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap.